These are challenging times. We need a leader to fight for us for the long haul. We've always respected Ike Skelton. But after 3 decades in Washington, this time the challenges may be too big. Lately, he's supported Nancy Pelosi, her failed stimulus, new job-killing energy taxes, and massive debt. That's not the Ike Skelton we remember. It's time for Ike Skelton to come home. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.